Man, I can really enjoy it. So guys, welcome back to my channel, and as always, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, consider subscribing, because I make supplement reviews and supplementation kind of videos. And today I'm gonna be reviewing, more importantly, taste testing NutraBio's classic whey. The flavor is chocolate peanut butter. So as you may know, that my gracious company NutraBio is a very trusted and reputed company, supplement company. All their products are third party tested. They are non-GMO, in this case classic whey is non-GMO, kosher, gluten free and BSE or THC free. That means it doesn't have mad cow diseases. The classic whey source is from the cow's milk, which does not have BSE or THC. So label right here, it has 34.18 grams per serving, which gives you around, not around, they are spelling exactly 25 grams of protein. And another thing is that they are stating it as pure WPC80, so it is 80% whey protein concentrate. It's not an isolate protein. So their label is everything about, there is 130 calories, 2 grams fat and 1 sugar, 25 grams of protein. They have even listed potassium, sodium. Of course, sodium will be listed in most of the supplements, whey protein supplements, but they are listing iron and magnesium. When is the last time you have seen something like this in a whey protein label? Anyway, that is NutraBio standards. Anyway, for the flavoring, it's all naturally flavored like every other supplement of NutraBio, and it is by natural cocoa powder 500 mg, then it has salt 110 mg as already stated in the label, then it will have what else, sand and gum, that is for that binding, that consistency. They have 270 grams, you know, most of the whey protein concentrate or whey protein supplements will have it. And so what are the two, they mix it with 6 ounces of water, then shake it well. That I will be doing later. And they say that there is 5.7 grams of branched chain amino acid, that is exactly what there should be in 25 grams of protein. So another thing they are stating is made in GMP and FDA certified facility. Obviously it should be like that. And so before talking about, there is not much to talk about this supplement further, so I will break it and pour it in my shaker cup and give it a try. Oops, yeah, the D smell is kind of smells like peanut butter or everything. Anyway, I'm gonna take 6 ounces of water. There you go, that is 6 ounces of water, maybe more than a little bit. Okay, anyway, I'm assuming it will not form a lot. I don't like whey protein or any supplement made pre-workout or BC doublets, which forms a lot. So man, literally, I don't know if you can see that, quite literally there is not much, so hardly any ferment, which I really nice. Don't do my gloves, and that is thick. That is real thick. Alright. So let me try this. It does seem like a mix between peanut butter, chocolate and cookies. Maybe it's flavor, I like its flavor, I can almost drink this all day. So chocolate peanut butter, exactly, it's light chocolate peanut butter. I like the flavor, they totally need the flavor. I would say it is one of the best tasting proteins I have taken lately. It's very good. I would give 9.9 out of 10, considering how good the flavor is. The sweetness is not too high, which I really like. There's a tad little subtle sweet flavor combined with the chocolate and peanut butter flavor. They totally aced it, nailed it. I don't know. Kudos, Mark Leisure and NutraBio guys.